My favorite lyric that I've written to this point is, "You're fucking with a rogue wolf, baby." Hi guys, I'm Dorothy. I'm a professional rock and roller, and you are watching Galore TV. I grew up in San Diego, and I've been singing since I was very young. I started writing when I was a teenager. I always wanted to be a writer, and the way I got to the rock and roll scene was after meddling with pop music for a while. I really wanted to just express myself and let my emotions out, and I started a rock and roll band, and my manager George helped me find the right people, and I just got in the studio with some producers, and we started grinding and writing a record, and then caught the attention of Jay Brown at Rock Nation, and that's how we made it to Made in America Festival. So thank you to Rock Nation, and thank you Jay-Z and Jay Brown. I think sexism is just inbred in our culture, and most people don't even realize it. A lot of women don't get the credit that they deserve, and we are hustlers and go-getters and doers, and a lot of the time I find myself telling men what to do, and they'll do it because they're happy to do it. I think it's in their nature to help, and you know, I feel like everybody just needs to come together and work as a team and be completely equal, and the world would be a much better place for it. My tip to you young ladies who want to be rock stars: doesn't mean you have to be a singer, doesn't mean you have to play music. I want you to follow your dreams, no matter what anyone tells you, no matter how many haters and doubters you have. If you want to be a porn star, do it. If you truly, if that makes you happy, if you feel bad about it, don't do it. If you want to be a librarian or an attorney or the president or whatever, a police officer, if you're a woman, dig down in there, don't give a fuck what anyone thinks about you, and go for it.
Love you, Galore.